Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. I'm not talking you out of it. Storage facilities underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
This looks like Nikolai's work. think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
There goes. Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Keep going. We're almost there. Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed. Override complete.
I'll definitely need this for the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber. Synthesizing vaccine. Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Is this place?
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dot. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Ah!
comes a crane. You use it to climb up.
Come on. Come on.
Jill, get him back! Now get on!
To get that vaccine back. Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! So incredible! The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Remaining.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass!
forces activated. Powering.
You think
up.
I don't know how to fuck you up?
Good riddance.
Thank you.
happen now.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way! Take that!
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Over.
So long, RC. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.